Hello beautiful Pisces, welcome on my YouTube channel Ivana Tarot. This is your monthly January 2021 Love Tarot reading, and Happy New Year 2021 will be so much more easier for every single one of us. So Pisces, let me entertain you and let's have some fun, you and me. What a beautiful music, what a beautiful, beautiful day, what a beautiful month. Okay, Pisces, let me start with two messages. Let me see what is happening and what you should know about your life. Okay, first one and then the second one. Okay, Pisces, now let me see what is going on. Ah, Emperor, no more, no less, but Emperor leading you to your new life. Extremely big success in career. Positive movement forward. I said positive. Okay, never mind. Positive movement forward, education, career, money. Guys, this is big, Pisces. I don't recall seeing you so successful. Getting diploma, piece of paper, even marriage proposal, prenup, signing a contract, positive movement forward with education, with career, with your family, with your friends, with your ideas, with your wishes. Guys, in one word, it's positive. So finally, you know, it's moving. Your life is moving, you know, because guys, you know, 2022, guys, it was like exhausting, you know, year, you know, whatever you wanted to do, nothing happened. You were stuck. But guys, you know, we all were stuck, you know. So now Pisces, we will see, you know, what will happen. I can see already Emperor. So more structure, more love, marriage proposal. If you're single, very serious person interested into you, colleague, boss, entrepreneur, chief, manager in a chief, like a president of something, like a big shark interested into you. Could be Aries, could be Leo, Capricorn, Taurus, Taurus, Capricorn, Leo, Aries, usually Emperor represents them. But guys, you can become a boss. We will see. We will see. Fixing your relationship. Some of you need to fix your relationship. Okay. So you and your husband, you need to fix your relationship. But guys, if you can recognize yourself, maybe you need to fix your relationship, then guys, there is an answer. Positive movement forward. Finally, positive movement forward with your hobby. With your hobby. Okay. So now, let's move on. Some of you are married, some of you are single, some of you are still waiting, some of you need to fix your relationship with your father, some of you need to fix a relationship with your boss, colleague, even your clients. Depends on your private life. Simply try again. And there you have it. You want reconciliation. Try again. You want to start, you know, once again. Simply try again. Nothing is wrong with it. Whatever you do, whatever you need, whatever you decide to do, guys, you know, there is already written in the stone. There is a positive movement forward, which is so nice to get in your reading. So guys, you know, whatever you want to do, whatever you want to try, either try again and again, Pisces, or fix your relationship. Some of you need to fix relationship with yourself. Sometimes it's about them, sometimes it's about, you know, others. But guys, you know, sometimes it's about you. Depends. Okay, let's go on. And could be reconciliation. Maybe this is your ex saying, let's try again. Let's fix our relationship. explain them what you want. Okay, it's crucial. Pisces, it's crucial. It's crucial for you to talk. It's crucial for you to explain them what you want, how you feel, what you like, what you don't like, what you want to change. You cannot fix your relationship if you do not want to talk. So please don't be numb. Say everything what is on your mind. Explain them what you want and how you feel. Simply try again. If you do that, you can expect positive movement forward. And it's going to be big this time. I have a feeling already. This time they will listen. This time they will listen what you want to say. Guys, remember, in the month of January 2020, you will be very powerful, successful, empowering yourself, fixing whatever you need to fix. But guys, this leading power will be on your side. You need to lead them. Lead them. Lead them. Good man standing before you. Okay. Sweet, sweet, sweet tarot card. Such a sweet tarot card. Let me show you again. I don't get that this tarot card much too often in my reading. Pisces, remember that. A good man standing before you. Which man, Ivana? Which man? Well, this one right here. This guy stands, a good guy, good man, stands in front of you. Isn't that nice? Isn't that good? Isn't that beautiful? With this type of a guy, positive, any kind of, you know, movement forward is like piece of cake. Piece of cake. You see, everything makes sense. Everything. So whether you're a man or woman, young, older, single, attached, guys, a lot of things are shifting, moving, changing. It's all good. It's all positive. If you're a woman watching this video, a good man stands in front of you. Explain them what you want. Fix your relationship. And simply try again. Major Arcana of the Moon. Now you will put the comment. I don't want to do even a such a thing. They need to beg me. They need to ask. You know, so guys, this is some illusion. This is some problem. This is like a problem inside of your head. Maybe you do not see what you should do. Guys, I don't know. Could be about you. Could be about them as well. So Major Arcana of the Moon is difficult, you know, tarot card, which talks about, you know, something is not as it should be. This is like what I tend to call Twilight Zone. Nothing is happening. Something is not transparent. Maybe you think they are lying to you. Like you have the blurred view on some specific situation. Maybe you are ready. Maybe you think they do not want to try with you again. Or maybe they think, I want my Pisces, but my Pisces do not want to try again with me. Guys, moon, 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 moon. Stay away, because everything about moon is false, illusion, disillusion. You don't believe yourself, or you don't believe in that person. Or guys, you know, whatever. So there must be something that you are putting under the rag. Maybe you think, I have nothing to fix. I have nothing to fix. Guys, usually there is always, you know, something which could be, you know, fixed in our relationship. So almost like, at least some of you, you avoid to see the truth. Fix a relationship while you have a time. How can you do that? Explain them what you want and the way how you see a life and relationship. Explain them what you want. Guys, if you're single, then you have nothing to fix. I'm telling you, you have a real good man, you know, standing before you. Use this opportunity with this person. You can achieve a lot of things. This could be even your future spouse. Oh, welcome, Ace of Swords. This is you getting clarity. And especially, guys, you know what you need after this illusion. Getting clarity. Saying, knowing, talking, you know, with them, communication, new communication, meeting someone completely new. Ace of Swords is clarity, getting clarity for your plans, for your future, and communication. If you're single, this is exactly, guys, you know, what you want to see. Good man standing in front of you, having opportunity to talk with him, and, you know, saying, well, this could be my future spouse. And they will say the exact same thing for you. Good woman stands in front of me. Seven of Swords. Fear, 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 fear. Let go of fear. January will bring you positive moving forward, Pisces. I mean, I beg of you, stay away from doubting in yourself. Stay away from this illusion. Stop wasting your time. If you don't see future, then stay away and wait for someone else. But usually, guys, you know, with this, you know, spread and everything that I've shown you already, I think there's a real good person, depends of your gender, but let's say you are a woman. Then, if you're a woman watching this video, Pisces, I can say, honestly, a good man stands in front of you. Try again, be open, explain, show who you are, show about, you know, what you are, guys, you know, and just enjoy quite very easily. This could be your future spouse. Comment, like, share, subscribe, or schedule a private reading. I'm sending you a lot of blessing for new year. Bye!